furniture being tossed out of the window. Only ends. Now, the building was severely damaged during the 89 earthquake. It is up for sale. Once it's sold, I'm quite sure the branch for the public library system in the city. And beyond the plaza to the left, we see the San Francisco City Hall. The City Hall was to the left, the City Hall.
The main street of the city.
When we do so, one will notice escalators and stairwells to the right and to the left, going down below the street. Market Street is actually where the business had its beginning. On the left is the new Greek Orthodox Church, prior to the 89, during the 1906 earthquake, and then rebuilt in 1918. We're going to be stopping here 15 minutes. One can get into the basilica, the building tour, and be here, right? America building. To the right of it, the second tallest structure, the one that was used in the filming of the movie Towering Inferno, the Bank of America building. You see them again to the left here. The Bank of America building has 52 floors, whereas the Transamerica building only has 48.
This is the main street right here, Market Street.
Market Street.
Oh, yeah, I see that building way down at the street. Ready? Where is it? Right there where it turns?
Yeah, right there where it turns. Zoom in and you can see the big flag. And just to the right of that flag is that Castro Theater. Movie house.
I see the flag. That's the Castro district. That's where those homosexuals are.
Cannot stop, sorry, but we're running kind of late, and we left late. Oh, redwood trees. There are two varieties of redwood trees growing in the state of California, the Sequoia sempervirens, or coastal redwoods, commonly called redwoods. They grow along the coast. They are among the tallest of Earth's growing plants, the tallest one being some 367.
Both. Don't fall. Very pretty, huh?
Mm-hmm.
cool?
Down to the ocean, Pacific Ocean. Wesley's rushing because he's never been to the ocean before. Goes to Florida all the time, but never been to the ocean. Go figure. Straight down here to the stop sign. Smells. It smells. That's the shells must be what they were talking about, yeah.
Hey, get me on my video camera when I'm touching the ocean.
Okay, wait. Okay, Richie touching the ocean. Did you get your feet? Okay.
Good?
Yeah. There's where our bus was, where they dropped us off. We were supposed to come back down here and pick us up.
Putting his suit on.
Spy camera. Is the bus coming yet? Well, I see the front of it. Here it comes. It's pulling out now.
37. It was the longest suspension bridge in the world, suspended between the two towers, hung like a swing. The distance between the towers is 4,200 feet. The engineer who built this bridge was Joseph Strauss, no relation to Levi Strauss. To the right, we see again the island of Alcatraz. To the far right, the Bay Bridge and the skyline of the city. The hill to the left of Alcatraz, Angel Island, is a wildlife refuge. To the right of Alcatraz, in the distance, there's a long, flat island. Treasure Island, a man-made island. To the right of Treasure Island and connected to it, the hill through which the Bay Bridge travels is Yarrabuena Island. What about Coit Tower and Telegraph Hill? Looking from the water, letting your eyes drift right back towards the skyline of the city, the first hill you see is Telegraph Hill. Coit Tower is located up on top. Telegraph Hill is so called because in the days of old, as ships would come in through the Golden Gate Straits, money to the city in order to have a monument built in honor of the Volunteer Fire Department. The Golden Gate Bridge separates the ocean from the bay. To the immediate left, to the Marin Peninsula, just north of this bridge.
I was wondering where you were. I wanted you to take another picture of me.
The bus is about to leave.
Already?
Yeah, they're loading up.
Okay, quickly. Videotape me real quick. Ha ha ha.